War of the Roses is a game that takes players back to the medieval times and puts them in large multiplayer scale battles in a way that most game, pretty much no game has ever done before. And it's really gonna, I think, set a new pace for that genre. In War of the Roses, we're gonna have an arsenal of weapons. We're gonna have, you know, a huge assortment of different types of armor and equipment. So players are gonna really have the ability to kind of create their perfect soldier. Medieval combat and melee combat has been a difficult thing for a lot of developers to achieve just by the sheer closeness of the combat. It requires a lot of processing on the side of the game and with physics and making the animations and getting that environment really, really nailed and rock solid. And there's not a day that goes by that we don't iterate or, you know, look at this weapon and you know, see how it plays and if it feels natural, if it feels correct for that environment so that players are, you know, keep their immersion into the experience. For example, a sword swing, you know, does he pull back his arm far enough and then swing forward fast enough that it makes sense with the amount of damage that he can or does not inflict? So even if you're an archer and you're at a distance from it, you're gonna see the combat, you know, players' movement is gonna make sense. And that also gives you the ability to predict what's gonna happen and be a better archer. So all those elements kind of merge together and there's this really great synergy for the entire process of the game. Persistency is, you know, a big part of multiplayer games nowadays, and we're also going to have that element. We're still, you know, working on the finite details of it, but there will be a ranking system. There is going to be an ability to, you know, look at your stats and see how well you're doing with different weapons. Look at the different armaments, see how they work together or apart from each other. So, you know, those things are all key elements that we're definitely going to have in this game.